Alright, Fit Fam, what's good? Welcome back to another vlog. Taking that 1.4 mile to the walk to the gym. Maybe back day, show you some highlights.
Do I have to press something?
It's already recording.
Okay,
right?
Go. Yes.
Aw, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Come take a little bite. Just a little bite. Tiny.
Is this camera on?
Yeah.
The camera on.
The camera on.
What did you say? No, tell me again. I forgot. That's right, Sam's. Where's the top? There's no top? Where's the top? Yeah, I'm not gonna eat it.
So how am I saving? Because I'm not gonna eat it. I wanna eat it now.
You didn't order it before. Before
I had the fridge. But I need a top.
Thank you.
failure.
Come on, Drea. Let's do it.
There you go. Come on. Good. Come on. There you go. Sag, she don't lock out her knees. Do not lock your knees out when you're doing this move, guys. That's a good way of breaking your shit.
All set?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, boy.
Come on, let's go, Iron Grinder.
Yes, ma'am. I feel like I'm 38 years old. I'm really 21.
Feet straight before you start. I'm gonna get your feet set. Let's go. Press. There you go. Look at that. Come on. Come on. Push. 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 There you go. Keep pushing. Yep. Come on. Yep. There you go. One more. That's it.
You like pain, don't you?
Yes.
Massive.
Love pain. Give it to me more. Damn it.
You put on, yeah, you did the harness. I'm like, all right, she ain't gonna set the weight. We're isolating the legs, guys and girls. Isolating the leg. Doing unilateral movements to fix our imbalances today. Because I see her right leg, her left leg is stronger than her right leg, and my right leg is stronger than my left leg. Hey guys, who living the fat people life over here? She got a whole damn pizza. Let's see this. Look at that. Ooh, that looks pretty good.
I got a grilled chicken sandwich.
Still the fat girl life. I have some waffle fries, I wish it was a grill, but no. Then I have this, guys. Yep. Y'all can call me fat. It's a cookies and cream milkshake for my birthday. It's my birthday month. He got the same damn thing. Is that what that is? My man! Yep. Fat boy life. Even the fat girl life.
Alright guys, so it is 11:30 right now, and just want to tell you guys that I'm hoping that today it wasn't that I ate bad, I just did not make the right choices today. And it was probably because they wanted me to enjoy my birthday. They wanted me to have a birthday lunch that I could not have, so they did it today. So I'm hoping this mistake did not cost me, because you know tomorrow I'm weighing in, and yeah, so I'm hoping that this mistake did not cost me your weigh-in this week. Alright guys, I'm about to get into bed and go to sleep, and I will see you guys in the morning for the weigh-in. I hope this mistake didn't cost me. And unfortunately guys, I did. That is a 1.5 pound gain this week. So here it is, 258.8 guys. Still showing a lot of fat as you see, but it's all good though. 2 pound weight gain, it's all good. I'm gonna give y'all the legs. I shot the legs, I always shoot it, put the camera down, but I kinda like this mirror, so that's why I wanted to give y'all an update. Triceps. Biceps.
I can go into the reasoning, but it may not be justified. I just want to tell you guys this. I see it. I've actually been, it took me years to see this and realize it, but when you are dieting or cutting, every day counts, man. Every day, every single day counts. Especially if you have a set goal, like I have a set date of
June the 17th. Europa, Dallas Europa coming up. When you have a set goal, you want to maintain a certain weight. Every day does count. With that said, guys, the cheat days is amazing. I'm going to have to stop having cheat days entirely, at least until after June. It's the way it is, man. There's no more, there can't be no more Sushi Fridays, no more Chick-fil-A's, you know. You saw the muffin I had, the chocolate muffin I had for my coworkers did that for my birthday.
This guy's been stoned.
I'm incredibly thankful for that. I did not want to disrespect her in any way possible. She went out of her way to get those for me, so I did not want to disrespect her and not say, hey, So, at the end of the day, it cost me almost 2 pound gain. But at the end of the day, it did cost me a 2 pound gain, but that's okay, because you're gonna mess up. You gotta realize that when you're doing this, it's gonna be days, weeks where it's not gonna come together. But those are the times that you have to keep going. Like I told y'all the last time, whenever things get down, you just gotta stay on the track, stay on your goals, stay on the mission that you have in front of you, that you set for yourself. 8.8, you saw the physique update. You know, I have work to do at the end of the day, so just gotta keep getting to work. Go ahead, no more cheat days. I may do a little series, but I'm gonna cut some more weight down before I do this series called Dallas Gym. I'm gonna close the vlog here and go to work and continue on the weekend. And yeah, so I will see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys like this.